Hey guys, it's Snowfuckus here. Just kidding, it's your boy Doge Charger here. And
Moose!
I get it, guys. Anyway, so, you know, I'm playing Firewatch with my friend Moose here.
Very nice, yes.
Yeah, so, you know, we're playing Firewatch, you know what I'm saying? Because it was on sale on Steam, so I bought it.
I've heard of this game, I have no idea what it's about.
Yeah, same. I've seen Markiplier play it, and, you know, it seems like a pretty solid game. I've only seen, like, the first 5 minutes or so, so, you know, no spoilers. It's all goodbyes.
Can you give us a little summary of what exactly is supposed to be happening? Shh, cutscene! Incorporation.
With Panic Incorporated. That's a pretty solid company, dude.
Oh, that's my mom. She just texted me.
1975.
The war just ended.
The war just ended. You see Julia. Ooh. I do, yeah. Indeed, I see Julia. She's about your age, late 20s, laughing with well-dressed professors and grandsons from nearby Sea of Old Duke Henry or out drink with your pals. You approach her. You are drunk.
So, what's your major?
No, dude, we gotta go for
you're
pretty.
You are not. You are a future hangover.
I get it. Someone should. Okay, so you're pretty, she says coolly. You are not. You are a future hangover. That, you reply, confused. Someone should buy you a cheeseburger, she says. She flags down a waiter, and 1 week later, you are Julia's boyfriend. Okay.
Whoa.
Okay, Dad.
Now you are working a dead end job.
I get it. Whoa, just look at these. Look at them graphics.
Oh, like you can see your own feet.
Okay, dude. Yes.
Welcome to GTA 6.
Welcome to GTA 6. I have to
very
say,
high though, graphics.
Right now, I have to say, the graphics are pretty fucking impressive for this game. They actually look really great. Load gear. Could have just put that.
Could have, you know, brought it with you, but.
You date for over a year. She drives you absolutely nuts, if you know what I mean. You move in. You share an apartment near the school with a view of the mountains. You two drink beers out on the deck. You drink beer just about anywhere.
Life
is good.
Yeah.
Yeah, life is good. Julia wants to get a dog. A dog.
A doggy charger?
I get it. Here's a scruffy, undersized beagle. Julia's in love. She wants to bring over to class. It's also an intimidating but gentle-eyed German Shepherd. Nothing bad could happen to Julia while walking this dog. It's badass.
Yes. Well, this is a very important decision. Let me do 30 minutes of research.
Yeah, dude, let's do 30 minutes of research. Just kidding. Let's see now. Which one? I could either be nice to Julia or, you know, I could
be... Let's get Bucket. Beagle the Bucket the Beagle.
Alright, dude. Bucket's a good dog, and a week later, he's totally forgotten about the other one. Julia loves him. You love him too.
Oh yeah.
Aww.
1979.
The
second war
just ended. It's summer, 1930, and the heat still radiates off of the high desert. I swear to Christ, right? Okay, good. It's probably picking up the mic. What do you think about the kids? She asks. Kids? You're not very smart or good at much. Straight savage, dude. I'm saying if you and I have a couple little idiots.
That'll
be
good.
In that case, we should probably get an errand. Yeah, I would like that, you say. These kids are going to be screwed up enough. It's probably for the best if their parents are hitched. You say she's absolutely right.
This is an RPG.
It's an RPG. That'll be sick.
This is Telltale.
Look at the game, dude. It's fucking beautiful, dude. I like the style of it. So we're at 404 Trailhead.
Welcome
not forget
to Camp Crystal Lake.
No fireworks, 404 Trail is not recommended for inexperienced hikers. Okay, guys, you heard him. It's time to go back.
Alright, thank you, like, and
thank
subscribe.
Thank you, guys. Like and subscribe. Bye, don't get charged for out. So we are, if I recall correctly, this is a game about Firewatch, and we have to get to a Two Forks Lookout. Ooh. Okay, let's go, boys. I don't know if you can run. Maybe not.
Shift is usually the run.
The shift is usually the run.
Fade to black.
Oh, rest in peace. I died. 1980. It's a Thursday night and Julia's 4 hours late. She doesn't call. you're worried and getting angry by the minute. She walks in after you've gone to bed. She's not quite drunk, but she's clearly been having a fun time. You get mad when she gets between the sheets.
Whatever, she's drunk. It doesn't matter.
You don't know, you know.
You can't get mad at someone when they're drunk because you don't know the whole story and they're not going to give you a whole story if they're drunk.
Okay, you get mad. Let's see what happens. Call her an inconsiderate ass. She tells you to fuck yourself and then, oh. Okay, guys, see you later. I'm going to restart the game. Just kidding.
You should have picked the other one.
I should have picked the other one. Okay, Julia still likes to draw. She draws plants from her research. She draws all the places you go. She draws you.
Amen.
Victoria's Secret. Julia was right. You are very pretty. I get it. Oh, shit.
Oh, legs! My legs!
What time is it? It's dark. That's what time it is. I have to say, though, I very much like the graphics of this game. It's extremely beautiful. Like, extremely. It might not look as good as a fucking GTA 5, but the graphical styles are very nice. Oh no, there is luck. I cannot jump over it. Time to go back. Just kidding, guys. Oh yeah, that's my background, boys. During the summers, you and Julia enjoy a walking bucket at night. Uh-oh. I get the feeling this could be where I should have gotten a German Shepherd. There's a festival in town. It brings in folks from faraway places. One of them tries to mug you with a knife. Bucket gets kicked. Fuck the dog, Julia yells. She gets flustered and struggles speaking when she is stressed. You confront that.
Beat his goddamn face in. That's what you do. You kicked your dog. But he kicked your dog!
I don't care. I'm not gonna kill him. You reach into your pocket like you've got a gun in front of the killing. You manage to scare all three of you. You run. All three of you? Julia asks to take a different day from that day forward. You say okay. You don't want to go that way either. From then on, you walk by the river. The river is a beautiful place. Uh-oh. Plans to have kids gets waylaid by work. This is not good. Because Julia gets offered a job at Yale. Yale is in Connecticut. 2000. Oh. She wants to move. You absolutely do not. Well, you know, who am I to decide what she wants to do in life?
Exactly.
I think that.
Just agree.
I will agree if she commutes back and forth. You ask her if she'll commute back and forth. You don't want to move to Connecticut. She says that that'll be hard. But she'll do it for you if you don't move. You tell her not to pass it up if it's what she wants. She agrees. She flies back to Boulder 3 times each semester. That's a lot of money. Julia is sent home from Yale on paid leave after having an episode. She lost on a colleague for borrowing books that are important to her research. She didn't remember she had happily loaned them to him just to... Ooh. That's not good. No, I mean,
macaroni can solve problems.
Yeah, but you know, that's avoiding the problem, though. I think it's better to face the problem head on. Having many tests there, where Julia might be suffering from early onset dementia. She's 41. You both decide to keep it a secret for now. Where am I now?
No idea.
Journal pickup.
Did it just fly into your hand? Yeah. Whoa! That was the thing.
We're not talking about that, guys. The bucket is getting older. Julia comments that it's kind of nice because he gets in less trouble around the house. A week later, she goes back to the university. Julia's affliction gets worse. She can't remember things in class. Her research is in shambles. She drives her car to the next town over. For no particular reason, has to be brought home by the police. She's devastated. She is sent home on permanent medical leave. Ripperoni rocks. Some days, you get Julia, who calls you a dope, and your unborn children little idiots. Other days, you get a stranger. She pulls you into bed to make love. After 5 minutes, she goes into a panic, believing her dad is at the door. Well then... You tell her family. They are crushed and begin to make trips to and from their home in Australia to visit Australia. That's Australia. Fucking far. Australia, mate. You fucking cunt. For a while, your friends come by with little things to brighten the day. She gets worse. This is not good. You spend your days following Julia around the house. You You count the seconds between the two weekly visits from Daniel, the nurse. You suggest that Julia could live somewhere else, somewhere with 24-hour care, a home, and sits with you for a couple of months.
I don't know, dude.
This is up to you.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger by the toe. No, it's a pretty hard decision, though, dude. I mean, you know, on one end, he loves her, but on the other, what about what? Think about what he could do, dude. I think that would might be a better decision to move her to a full-time care facility, because I might not be able to take care of her very well. Can't take care of my fucking self. All right, dude. Let's go. We still have epileptic feet. Yes, we do.
They never go
away. They never go away. Okay, dude, this is a pretty... It's a pretty forest trail, TBH. I wonder... He's probably going to the Firewatch lookout place, right?
Yeah.
Oh, is log gonna fall apart?
You live to see another day.
You live to see another day. Stop. Your family agrees with your decision. You find a fantastic place in Boulder and move her there. You see her every day, then every other day. Oh no. You go out to the bar with your old friends. It's not the same. You get the feeling that every wife tells her husband, if you ever put me in a home like Henry did, I will cut your balls off. You slowly decide to not see your old friends that much. Rest in peace, dude. Julia's sister, Susan, moves to Boulder to be closer. She visits her every day. You go with her some time. Susan buys you an old typewriter and urges you to use it if you won't see a therapist. You won't. You've always really liked Months go by, Bucket dies.
No!
Rest in peace, Bucket. Julia doesn't remember him when you tell her. Sometimes it takes her a minute to block in on you. In the back of your mind, you believe it's because you see her less and less, and seeing her less and less makes her forget you more. You think. Summer is coming, you see an ad in the paper for a job.
You
take it.
But what is it?
I think we already know what it is, Tom. You see that logo? You see that logo? I think it's a Firewatch.
Are you sure it's not just hiking through the woods for
no reason? Hiking through the woods for no reason, job. Into the lookout tower. I like how he's incapable of running, but he has epileptic feet. Where am I? Oh, I'm in this direction, dude. Let's go. Let's go. This wood speaks of structural integrity. It's screen. Why is it?
What if, like, the stairs just collapsed and roll credits?
Roll credits!
Secret ending.
Secret ending. You bogus as hell. It's literally boarded up. It's boarded up. Turn on the power.
Just karate chopped him.
Karate chop. Oh.
New phone, who this?
New phone, who this?
Two Forks Tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower, come in.
Hello? Hello? Whoever this is?
Oh my god.
It's Henry, right?
Such a deep voice.
Yeah. I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Everything!
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
Ooh, ooh!
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Oh, I like the first one.
You're rebelling against mom. Nobody.
Go with the first one. Go with the first
I'm going
one.
This
okay,
one.
You're probably out here because nobody back home can stand you.
Ooh.
Which, after this brief introduction, is not a big
shock. Oh, that's not such a good idea.
Ouch. I'll chalk that up to you being
Oh,
tired.
It's not a good idea.
Well, I'd better get some sleep then.
One sec. Now it's my turn.
Oh, no.
Okay. Well, good night. Bye.
I don't know anything about you, but 9 times out of 10, folks out here simply got dumped.
Huh, is that it?
Close?
Good night.
Good night. Good job.
Good night. Hey, Firewatch. Hey.
Welcome to the game.
Day one. Welcome to the game.
Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
I can see you at my desk. Hey, that's not very nice.
Hey, sorry. Guess I slept in.
Hey.
Got a relaxing, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Not enough.
Jesus, I guess it's, six?
Pick up that pine cone. It's gonna be very important.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job.
There's a thing. Is this the person you go for?
Is it actually Clorox? Or is it misspelled Clorox?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
Hey.
Use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Now your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
West-facing window?
Are those fucking fireworks?
Oh, wow. Big deal.
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Look at the name
of
the bleach.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 feet away.
Called it, it's
go
a pair
down
of
there and set him straight.
Pick up the bleach. You never know when you might need to drink it.
Do I write him a ticket?
Easy there, Dirty Harry.
Well?
Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale
I said
between
pick
you
up
and
the bleach.
If I remember right.
Wait, rope?
There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Yes.
Convenient.
That's one word for it.
You never know when you need a
rehydrate.
Oh, what if you needed to rehydrate?
Stop. End your life. Can I run? Oh my god, dude.
Oh, pick it up.
Mr. Bleach! M3 map, where are we going? I don't even
West, I believe. She said.
Okay, west, so.
Yep, this way, this is it. Yeah, just go forward, just go forward. Pick up the you forget the bleach!
Oh, I can't hold the map in
depth. Press M, press M. Just keep going that direction. We'll find whatever. Just keep going.
I open my map. Oh.
No, this bleach will guide you. Wait, what does it say?
Regular bleach. 135 fluid ounces. Wow, that's really strong.
Not a good throw.
They're probably down here, right?
Oh,
where's the supply box?
Never mind that.
Where the fuck is the cachet box? Okay, I'm over here. Cachet 306 is
just
over.
Just follow the trail.
306, so just follow the fallen magical trail. Somebody tells you it's
your legs.
Somebody tells it's not the trail. This is a trail. Right?
I don't know.
We're idiots about this game. Yeah, I think this is a trail. Yeah, we're going the right way. Nice. So we just have to follow this one wunderbar trail. Right? Yeah, we're almost there.
Almost.
Why can't you run? Please! I swear to Christ, dude.
Like, if this turns into, like, a murder mystery, and he's still walking in the woods by the time he figures out there's a murder.
That'd be great. Cachet box DLC. It's somewhere out here. Go through the bushes. I'm sure I won't find a bear. Mr. Bear? Mr. Bear? Okay, where's this cachet box? Come on, I'm pretty close. It's that away. Are you fucking kidding me? Can you not? Honest Lake? Jonesy Lake, so Jonesy Lake is somewhere down that direction. Where's some playbacks catching for your cities?
Let's open up the map.
Yes, it's oh my god, it's back here. Okay, I think I see it, yeah. How do you run? How do you run? No, I have to pause. How the hell do you run? How do you
controls,
run?
Controls. Decline, scroll down.
Toggle R.
What?
Also, what the heck am I doing? I have a control. I have a gamepad. Yes. There you go. There you go. Okay, supply cache. So,
I found the supply box.
Great.
That's it.
Great. How do I open it up?
Oh, there's a code.
What's the code again?
1, 2, 3, 4. A whole lot of them.
Okay, RRT. Oh. Uno, dos, tres, cuatros. Hey, Dora the Explorer.
Oh. Just mark this down real quick.
What does that say? Hey Ron, hey man, couldn't take it, so I locked up his lookout and put some stuff in box. Found one of those bars who liked hiking into the park. Let's get fucked. Fucked, yes.
Plus is a murderer. Bye.
Keep, yes. Hold rope.
Gotta get that bar.
Gotta get that boom boom boom. Gotta get that boom boom.
Health bar. Granola bar.
Hey, oh no, I don't wanna eat it. Fine it. I'll just eat it. You never know when you'll need a pine cone.
This is my weapon.
This is my weapon. Sasha is my weapon.
This is my rifle. This is my gun.
I hope I'm going in the right way.
Check the map.
How do I check the map? I'm using a keyboard.
Oh, that's not it.
That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. No, Mr. Pinecone, come back! Why am I so worried about a pinecone?
Probably should switch back to PC controls.
There you go. Help. I swear to Christ, dude. Come over here.
It's been all over.
Jones is like, so just keep on following this trail. Okay. Where's the pinecone? Better despawn. Fuck.
Now it's gone.
I realize my love for you was strong, and I miss you now you're gone. La-na-na. Ooh, there's a tree. Tree means stone.
Hey, there's a tree out here that's been ripped to hell.
And?
Don't worry. It's totally normal. He's still it's concerning.
Henry, there are 500-pound grizzly bears out here. They sharpen their claws on trees.
We don't have grizzlies in Colorado. People killed them a long time ago.
Well, people, I mean me. They hunt people, they kill people, they bury their bodies, and then come back weeks later to eat them because they prefer rotten meat.
No shit, it's steep.
Don't you think that's disconcerting?
No, Henry, that's life.
Christ, lady.
Christ, lady.
No, oh. No!
Rest in peace, Henry.
Roll credits.
Roll credits.
How are you alive?
Yeah, you're alive, man.
Are you not crippled, at least?
I have crippling depression.
Ow.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, just my spirit.
No, just my spine.
Be careful, for Christ's sake.
No shit.
Hey, another
one. Hey, another one!
Don't do it.
Another one! Wait, zoom in. Okay, let's see. So we almost there. We done, boys.
You know, these people are probably gone by now. Just gonna say.
Oh.
You've been looking for that supply cache for way too long.
Port Meadow.
Wow, there's a big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
Yeah, makes for good camping. There used to be a group of guys who would boulder out there a couple times a year.
What happened to them?
They died. They're dead. Report, Meadow. Can you put that away? Thank you.
I need speed. Oh, are those are backpacks.
Hey, that's not very good.
Whiskey. Well, you never know.
You left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
You better not waste it.
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out.
You can't waste it. Drink it up.
Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
What a stat! Stat!
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Okay, oh, Dad.
Shit. Ferret or Irish?
Save for later, yes.
Save for later.
You never know.
Kill! That's not how you stomp out a campfire.
Well, I put out their fire.
Man, I would have named that forest fire something good, too.
Hey, I can always restart it.
No. I think your first instinct was the right one.
Need more? You? How about that beer? You never know why you need that, too.
They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
Okay, Dad.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all
empty?
Over hell.
What a shame.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
People are just the worst, aren't they?
Yeah, especially you.
Yeah, I'm like SpongeBob right now. And hallway patrol,
just
hallway
disappears.
Patrol, yeah, just disappears. I just eat it. I put it in my mouth. Hmm.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting?
Dirty thoughts, Henry. Dirty thoughts.
There,
dirty
so
thoughts.
Kill them off and then head back.
Okay, guys, it's been a great episode. See you later.
Check
bye.
Check out those backpacks, though.
Check out, wait, where are the backpacks?
Run. Right, left. You see them? Right there.
So, they left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
But I wanted to fuck with them.
Whoa.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
Examine?
I'm gonna take a closer look. Why would you need to examine?
Why?
You just took it too.
Are you like retarded?
There are, panties.
How about you take that too, just in case?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why? Because you're 12?
True. Yeah, you need to examine that too.
Yeah, examine him.
No!
It's part of the game.
Stop! No, I'm not examining them, dude.
I'm controlling your mouse. You can't do anything about
it. Yeah, I can. Stop! No, you can't do that, boy.
There's a...
See, the game knows you left behind the first one. Now you gotta get a second one.
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on, I like naked ladies same as anyone, but there's, you know...
Two?
Yeah.
I know this will be tough for you, but try to pick your tongue up off the ground
and
do your job.
Okay.
Camouflage.
I found them in the lake.
No, you found a bush.
Yeah.
Enjoy dealing with that.
What the fuck is a radio?
He's playing some chill music though.
Full stereo!
Oh, hey! Put that down! Seriously!
I have another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Hey! Oh,
time to run! Time to run! Don't time to run! No, run! Maybe I shouldn't have thrown that stereo. Well, what am I supposed to do now? Find a way back.
No, you gotta take the panties.
Wow, more beer cans, fucking assholes! I'm not picking that shit up though. Wouldn't it be horrible for me?
Did that go okay?
It's done.
Well, that's ominous.
It's done.
Hopefully there won't be any more trouble.
Good.
That's ominous. It's done. It's done.
You're laughing like a maniac when you threw the stereo in the water.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Leap of faith?
How the fuck do I get back?
You have to use the map.
Just backtrail.
So I'm over here.
Backtrack. Whatever.
I could take...
No, don't do it. Don't do it.
Allahu Akbar. Oh.
You can't do it, see?
Fuck.
The game doesn't like you.
Yeah, it doesn't. Okay, so it looks like I have to find another way back.
Oh, that's right.
Oy vey, dude. Oy vey. Fucking old bro. Maybe I shouldn't have thrown that stereo in the water. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to go back in that direction.
Maybe you should have taken all the clothes. How else are you gonna get the secret ending?
The secret ending stop right now. Can I climb over this? I don't even fucking know anymore. Well, this is essentially the only way I can go now. I hope they're not there. I seriously hope they're not, because I don't know if I want to confront them.
They're going to beat you up.
Two naked ladies going to beat me up. Got them, folks.
Well, you sound pretty excited about this.
Yeah, because as I say, the most monotone voice ever.
You have to return the clothes. You gotta do it, Alan.
Yeah, she's gonna be like, where the fuck is my bra? I actually took it permanently. Stop, no. Yeah.
See, they're still there. They didn't despawn. They're there for a reason.
How do I crouch, actually? I want to know, can you even crouch in this game? Crouch. No, you can't crouch. Fuck.
Can't be a sneaky perv.
Okay, they're not here, though.
Just stare at them.
Well, this lake does seem like a good spot to swim, even if the last people to do so were assholes.
Yeah, right now, though, it's all snowmelt, so you'll freeze your balls off. But as hot as it's been, maybe that's a fair trade. It's
starting to feel like it.
Oh, there you go, just follow that.
Hey, there's a trail to Two Forks Tower down here near the lake.
Yeah, that's your tower.
So I should go this way.
Well, you're not climbing back up that slide.
Alright.
So... This way?
Yes. Is it gonna snap? No.
If it snaps, it's not like it can fall down anywhere. It's not really...
Start jogging, bro.
Yeah, it's gonna be night time.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Wow, we've recorded over 10 gigabytes so far.
Damn, son.
Damn, Daniel.
Parkour.
Parkour! Parkour Meister.
Every ledge that you can climb is conveniently like laced with like a white trail or something.
Can you? Yes, thank you. Don't be a retard.
If you see anything that's white, you can climb over.
Hey, that's kind of racist. Triggered. Whatever.
So I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum.
Okay, then.
Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Something tells me I can't get it.
Maybe it's thunder. Yep.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and...
It's bad because of lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not going to strike twice and all that.
Oh, that's...
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
Yes,
don't like
the first time
that.
He died.
Yeah.
Lightning hit his corpse another 6 times.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
Supply.
Killed him.
Suicide. Would you believe?
1, 2, 3, 4.
granola bar.
Ooh, okay, map.
Just, right.
Let me just write on this map. Flashlight, hell yes.
Oh.
Ah.
And you can use the horn as a weapon.
Is there anything else in here? I don't think so. Danger, bravery, the great outdoors, defend the frontier. Can I close the supply cache?
Okay, I think you have to drop your horn first.
Fuck.
This is a horn or an antler or whatever.
Well, antlers are made of bone, and horns are made of the same stuff as your fingernails.
Cool, the more you know.
Bone.
Antler. A ranger must have found it this spring.
Fuck you. Man.
No!
No, I lost my only weapon! This flashlight is so fucking weak. Like, look at it. Do I still have epileptic clubs? Guess I do. What is going on in my belt? Like, look at it.
Why is it so high up? It's not like not even on your waist. It's like on your belly.
It's on my belly. It's a new fetish, dude. Got him. I hope I'm still going the right way. Zoom in. Alright, I'm almost there.
Maybe.
It's getting very dark very quickly? Question mark? What is this fucking Squidward, dude? Alone, alone, alone. I can remember that show, dude.
I was thinking more Friday the 13th, but,
Whatever floats your boat. First utility pole.
Cool.
Can I report it?
I have suspicious activity.
What are these power lines doing out here to the north?
I did not put these down. They connect folks like me to Central Command.
Got it.
And, if you can see them, that means you turn north of the cave and far, far away from Two Forks. You should head back.
Oh. You done goofed, Alan.
What? No, I didn't.
You look how far you are.
Oh.
You headed the wrong direction the whole time. You suck.
Shut up, Tom.
See, there's a compass on the map, and you have a compass in your hand.
So what you're telling me is I have to...
If you want to go down, just... Whatever. You figure it out.
Okay. I got this now.
Running in the forest.
Running in the forest is a new way I like to be. I'm just running in the forest. Yes, I want to know. Yes, I want to see. Am I going the right way now? Yes, I am.
Senor.
Oh, what the hell is this?
It's garbage.
Of course I have to turn the wrong way, dude. There's not very much trail, it's more like a very narrow dirt path. Extremely fucking narrow.
It's a pretty bad trail. I'd get lost right away.
So I need to go this way.
Through the bushes again. Yep. Oh, wait, does that mean you can pick up your horn? I think you can. Where's...
Oh, no.
Oh, ghost, there's a spooky cave.
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave...
Don't be scared, go in.
NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
Keep going.
So...
Ignore.
So...
The plot must go on.
Fuck it. You're a grown man. You can go where you want.
I think I saw something.
Used to go caving
here.
With someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
First off,
no! It looks like the path leads through the cave.
Back in the cave, huh? Man, I don't need to lose another lookout in there.
Another lookout?
You climbed it. Oh, you can't.
They never come out.
Ah, danger. You should have picked that response.
Ah, so this is another one of your jokes.
It is, yep.
That's the worst fucking joke in the universe.
Hello?
There's some guy out here.
Some guy? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
Were there ghosts?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Fuck off.
Okay, I get it.
Look, you bumping go into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Is there anything you can climb here? The plot must go on.
I mean, I think I'd have to go this way, but boring game, and can't. Where do I go? Oh my god! I'm over here, so.
You have to head south into the... some... I don't know. What about that, like, that locked door you saw in the cave?
Nah, it's locked. That's plot device set MP4. No, I know, I'm pretty sure you have to go this way.
Follow this little dirt trail.
I'm so fucking blind, I swear to Christ. You actually do have to
follow. Where do I go?
Oh my god.
And you see another conveniently...
I have a feeling that guy's gonna mess up our tower, though. Ooh, I saw that. Quick time action, dude.
Hello?
Hello? I do not like this. This is pretty fucking spooky. Did you hear that?
What? And then it's nothing. Just keep going.
I heard keys jingling.
It's probably yours.
I don't have any keys, dumbass.
Boy, why do you not have keys?
Maybe I do. I don't know, dude.
You have a backpack full of stuff.
I guarantee you it's actually empty, dude. I swear.
It's the whiskey.
It's the whiskey.
Or the bra.
The bra, shut up. It's metallic, dude.
Overweight.
Damn it. Well, that trail isn't closed anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the blocked path. It was backbreaking, but, you know, anything for the service.
Well, thank you.
Anytime.
Oh my god, dude. Is that someone?
No.
Is that someone? Oh, okay, man, that's just... What is this?
It's a wooden sign. It's like... See?
Oh, is this who I think it is?
I don't think there's any fictional character I hate more than Forrest Byrnes.
Henry, as an employee of the Forest Service, that is treason.
Yeah, well, he really freaked me out as a kid.
He inspired me to spend the bulk of my 30s keeping the wilderness.
Wait, hello, dude.
A shrink would have a field day with you.
Thanks, Mom.
I can see into your soul. Oh, no.
What kind of name is Forrest Byrnes, anyway?
I get it.
That would be a pun, Hank.
Forrest Byrnes, I get it. Because it burns.
I went to junior high with a guy named Royal Butts.
Royal?
Butts.
Anyone had been named Royal since the 1850s.
Ha, ha, ha. Relevant joke.
Well, Royal's mom, Flo, was a bit of a trendsetter.
Flo Butts? Oh, my God, that's even worse.
Yeah, well, it's still better than Forrest Byrnes.
It was a generator.
So this generator, it's all the power of...
Generic XP 3000.
Yeah, it doesn't go through much gas, and, well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so...
Just take Forrest Byrnes.
What about my hairdryer?
Oh, I'm sorry. You might just have to make peace with frizzy locks.
I could never.
I'm gonna bring him upstairs. He's gonna guard me.
Are you gonna sleep with him? Is he gonna be your guardian angel?
He's gonna guard me. It's gonna be broken.
Where's the bleach?
Someone broke in.
Hey, what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit! I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
Throw Forrest Byrnes off the ledge. Kill him for what he's
done. No, I don't want to. I'm gonna have him guarding my door. Where do... Am I really that fucking blind?
I mean, the door was kind of, you know, it's over there. Could have gone through it.
Okay, I put in a call.
Okay, thanks.
Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Guy in canyon.
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but God, I don't know why he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiding in the if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works at
Where's the bleach?
They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Okay, shut up.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you can protect yourself, huh?
I just don't worry about it.
Perfect.
You've got
keep
many
that attitude
tools.
Up and you'll have an excellent summer.
Same.
Day two.
Well, guys, I think that's the end of the episode. I already have 14 gigabytes. So, you know, guys.
There's the whiskey.
Now, everything I can say is, you know, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Say goodbye, my friend Moose.
Bye-bye.
See you guys later. Doge Charger out.